Let not those that seek you be confounded for my sake, O God of Israel. Because for your sake I have borne reproach, shame has covered my face, I am become a stranger to my brethren and an alien unto my mother's children. For the zeal of your house has eaten me up, and the reproaches of them that reproached you are fallen upon me. And I was the song of a drunkard. But as for me, my prayer is unto you, O Lord, in an acceptable time.
He has a final exam tomorrow, so he's reading loud, so he remembers things. Well, that's cool, though.